god. Where is that one? No, that one that's flying.
Oh, there's so many.
Really?
There's two, I see. They're
all right, kick them out.
Oh, there's three. Here comes one.
Hold on. Jacob, hold on. All right. If I shoot, try to wait a sec so I can reload. But go.
Here comes one. Oh, holy fuck. Here comes another one. Alright. Hold on. Keep an eye on it.
Hold on. There's one coming. Maybe.
Yeah.
Jacob! Holy feathers. That one's dead.
Yeah, that one's gonna die. Watch it.
Down. Well, there. Alright, you count.
Three.
I got mine. Sort of. Oh, there he goes. Heck yeah. Got a starling, baby. Alright, you count. Got mine. You shoot the back one. Oh, actually, no, shoot the other one, if you can. Nice double boss. Look at all the feathers. What? I just shot his butt off. Watch out for this cow.
Holy shit.
Get ready. Get ready.
3, 2, 1.
Hell yeah. Get down, get down, get down. Go. Ha ha, baby. Wait, watch out for cows. Nice. Got him. Get ready. Get ready. Get ready. Get ready. Ah! Get him. Bang. That was a shot. If you go around. I shot that pretty much one-handed. Anyway, I haven't done much talking today, but we started off shooting them with shotguns at one place, then we ended up here and we shot for about an hour, hour and a half with pellet guns inside and got about now 10 or so. And then now we're shooting them with shotguns, and I think we shot 9 of them. We ground pounded some and some flew back around. We got some and we shot some others. And then I've been doing pretty decent shooting today. I got quite a few starlings down too. And there's a few pigeons flying around right now. And Jacob just dusted one. So stay tuned. Probably ain't going to hear a whole lot from me today because it's so intense. Got to be watching everywhere. But stay tuned. Oh, baby. Oh, he got double tapped. Nice. Ah! He's done for. Sweet double. thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video, and I will see you on the next one. Definitely got more pitch videos coming, so stay tuned and see you next time.